This is the elevator at the Yeri train station. These are called Aegis, and this is the last video of 2023. Here it is at zero. Let's go to one. Capacity is 630 kilos a person, built in 2009, 14 years ago. Here we are at one. There's the floor directory. Basic level. Let's go down to lift two. 2024 will be here to come up at the first elevator video. And so is the train. And the Frontier bus to get diesel. And so is the Dairy Girls train. Yeah. So here it is. I think we lost the elevator on level zero, so let's call it Mr. Security Camera. Here we are. Here it is at one. I'm still running low on memory. I've got 3 hours, 9 minutes left. I'll try the minus one, see if it's open. Call locked. And they have the same capacity, just like the other one. Here we are at zero. Back up to one. It's got the light fixture up that city. It's got the indicator as well. Look at where you see hay now. Fixtures, Codico Disc logo. And here we are at one again. Let's go down to lift one. Just like the other lifts in Border Nine train station. And so is Lisburn and Ballymena. You can see all the TransLink Metro bus and Austin bus towards Stirling Park. So, I might take a brief picture after we finish the lift video. Here it is, let's ride it. Pick us on one, Mr. Security Camera. And it'll be posted up on Facebook. Yeah. Hey there, it's got the light fixture up that ceiling just like the other one. Back to zero. Sorry, I've got to back off. Oh. Here we are back down at zero again. Let's exit. For the very last time, there's no transguard coming in to this platform. I must be on strike. There goes, and that's it.